Planning on driving downtown Burlington Monday, you might face some traffic. That's when work on Main Street begins. Construction will begin between the intersection of South Winooski and South Union. Drivers and passengers should expect detours. Main Street will be closed to all non-local traffic on that block for at least 2 weeks. The public parking lot on the corner of Main Street and South Winooski will also be closed.